trip that almost didn't happen because I got a positive COVID PCR test just a week ago. But after all that stress of getting a rapid antigen, everybody in the van has a negative antigen PCR. Oh, grandma's asleep. She was too excited this morning and woke up at 4:30. It's now 1:10. We're approaching the Long Beach cruise terminal. And we are celebrating Dan's 40th birthday.
When you're low and your knees can't rise, you feel helpless and you're looking to the sky. Some people would say to accept defeat. Well, if this is fate, then we'll find a way to cheat. Cause oh, oh, oh.
DJ, ready for vacation? Do you have your boarding pass?
Happy birthday, birthday
cruise!
Hi, Grandma.
Here we are.
I'm very excited.
You're very excited?
First time.
We're about to go on board. Are you guys excited that we have our room now? This is your room. And this is mommy and daddy's room. Is it warm, grandma?
If the answer isn't fair, then call on me. We just discovered
edible straws.
Go left side, wobble, and to your right side. Hey, wobble. You're gonna go with the right foot.
Alright, dinner time. First night, Saturday, February 19th. Mm-hmm. This is our table. Hi, Sky.
Hey, hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Wow, Chase, you finished your whole burger. And the chicken nuggets. There's still two left.
How was it? What did you do?
I got to color.
Do you love to color? Do you want to go back there every day?
More fun than
Do you
want to
go back
every day? Oh my god, that's a cool hand washing station.
I wish they had a shower like that. Okay, I'm ready for my shower.
So cool.
Wait, you made 10 friends in one day?
Yeah.
It's about 10 o'clock at night. We are in line for pizza.
I got ice cream. It's so yummy.
Vanilla again.
Oh my gosh, what time is it? It's like 10:15.
We missed
What are you thinking?
We're going so fast, but if I look here, we're going so slow.
We're going to Mexico!
I've never
seen
this ship turn. Yeah.
Has it ever
turned? Yeah, it turns very slowly. Very wide.
Like this.
Oh my.
You guys are right up front.
Yeah.
Oh
my. Until 10, so that's...
You're eating like that.
Soft serve ice cream.
No, that order
drinking
is beer,
and then
order.
Wow. Cherry on top, candy shop.
Hi.
Hi. Getting, are you filling up your candy stuff?
Yeah.
Bucket of blue moon.
It's the afternoon, day one or two? What do you consider this, day two? Okay, well it's Sunday. We just got on the ship yesterday. Chase and Sky, this is the first time they got their towel animal.
About 5 p.m. we're getting ready to go to our first formal dinner. Check it out outside. Looks nice.
chicken nuggets and a cheese pizza. Three entrees. And Chase got his usual sourdough bread, burger, and fries with ketchup. How many orders did you order, Sky? Three?
Lobster night, one lobster, two lobsters, three lobsters, four lobsters, five, six, and seven for mommy. And now we got our prime ribs here.
You said there was no.
Where are we? We're doing drop off right after dinner time.
Hi guys.
Hi.
It's day two, Sunday, February 20th. We just picked you guys up from Camp Ocean, which you guys love so much. 10:15 at night. And we're just waiting for the pizza to be delivered to our room. So hey guys, so far you've traveled by car, by airplane, and by ship. Which one's your favorite?
Ship,
a cruise ship? Yeah, you guys love vacationing on the cruise ship so much. Hi.
I'm eating pizza.
Yeah, the pizza came pretty fast. We only waited maybe like 10 minutes and it was already here, huh? Uh-huh. Mmm, smells good. Cheese pizza?
Cheese.
Yummy. You guys are always eating at 10:30 at night. And you're still eating. You're eating all day and all night, huh?
Huh.
Let's try the Pop Rocks.
Okay. Oh my gosh. I can hear it.
I can hear it popping, guys. Pop Rocks? Is that your first time trying Pop Rocks?
Uh-huh.
What do you think? Is it weird? Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Is that fun?
Mm-hmm.
Even with Sky's mouth closed, you can still hear it popping. Hey, cheers. It's still Sunday night. We're at Alchemy Bar right before we go to the club.
My drink is called 40 is the meat cut.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's Monday, February 21.
President's Day.
We just slept in 10 a.m.
Oh, gosh.
Mommy's having breakfast and coffee. And we're about to go find Grandma and Grandpa at the military appreciation.
Appreciation? I thought we were going to the buffet.
And then get breakfast buffet.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see, do we have anybody from the Navy? Anybody serve in the Navy? All right, we got some Navy up here too. Stand up and recognize.
Finished military appreciation, getting breakfast now, and Chase loves his hand washing station. Okay, Chase, dry up and let's get some food. Hello, breakfast and ice cream.
Yeah, I like that one.
Yeah, that's a good one.
kids' favorite part of the buffet is the soft serve ice cream.
Yeah, me too.
We're almost to Thailand.
What?
We're almost to Thailand.
Oh yeah, where?
Over there.
The shore, but
we're going so slow. Can we go to the trampoline?
Sure.
Yay! Yes. There's so much things to do. Chase, what's the color of Mexico?
Red, white, and green.
The Mexico flag?
Good job, Chase. Grandpa getting his second breakfast.
That's my favorite part of the cruise.
The full towel folding book.
Ooh, dolphin.
The dolphin's normally like.
There it is.
There's the ice.
So as I was saying, ice farming is an ancient art that began 100 years ago in the Arctic region. This is also not your normal ice. It has been frozen by a process called vacuum freezing.
Oh,
by water neath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me?
February 21, 6 o'clock in the evening. Dinner number three. We got some steak, leg of lamb, and tilapia. Chicken nuggets and Jason's spaghetti that he was eating earlier with some white wine. Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? Margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me?
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't understand it, but boy, if I did, a bottle green house where me and Dan could live. I know it's not much, but it's the best that I can do. And if it's my song, yeah, this one's for you. Yeah. You can tell everybody
this is his song.
It may be quite simple, but
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
having an open
thing. Thank you, yeah. Very good. Did you put your badges away, okay, baby?
All right, it's still Monday. It's day three. It's about 10:30 at night. This pizza place is open 24 hours. If you're feeling hungry at late at night, like Rachel and the kids. Got prosciutto and cheese, and the kids love the pizza here and ice cream. Good morning. It's Tuesday morning, February 22. We just got our coffee and breakfast in the room. It's 8:00 in the morning. Good morning, guys.
I found it.
You found what?
White and green.
We made it here to Puerto Vallarta.
It's the white and green parking spot.
This is Grandma and Grandpa's room, deck one, room 1377. They have a ocean view. And Grandma said there's a tub in their bathroom. Can I see?
Yeah. Here you got two bathrooms.
Wow, come to the tub. Where's your toilet? What? You have two showers.
How funny, you don't have to share.
I know.
Whoa, look at behind you.
Hockey, you can
cleaning the windows.
You're gonna make it, Sky?
She's making a stingray.
It's about 11:30, we just filled up our water bottles here. And Sky keeps bothering me because she wants ice cream. We're having a little bit of lunch, a light lunch, before we go do our dolphin tour. Swimming with the dolphins.
I'm ready.
Get that background behind Grandma and Grandpa. Enjoying the view while eating your lunch. Your first steps on Mexico. We just stepped off the ship, ready for our dolphin swim tour. First time seeing the ship from outside.
It's my first time here.
It's your first time here?
Yeah,
in Mexico? First time out of the country.
You set me on fire when I'm by your side. Taking me higher before you down if you go down. Now you say you wanna get away. You wanna take me all the way.
Just the way I like. Maybe I could waste my time.
just finished our dolphin swim. We're eating our lunch now. Comes with free lunch, and Chase has chips with cheese dip. Oh, Sky, you got your new dolphin. And Chase too. Comes with authentic Mexican food.
What'd you make, Dan?
I made some fajita nachos.
Oh, Grandpa has like two of those already.
Four.
Four?
I'm gonna have four tacos over there.
Only 24 hours in a day. 24 hours can escape. In my head, living there, it could be a real dark place. I got this gray cloud over my head. Breaking down here in my bed.
How does dolphins sing again?
Like this. When he has a trick that they can do.
What's a trick that they can do?
Banana.
Banana.
He wants banana. Banana.
It's 5 p.m. We just got back on the ship from our dolphin excursion. The kids wanted to go to Camp Ocean for an hour while we did some laundry, got some beer. Before we pick up the kids from Camp Ocean, we're just having a beer at Dig and Anchor Brewery on board the ship. They brew their own beer up here.
Good night.
Good night.
Love you. The kids had such a good time at the dolphin swim. We were in Puerto Vallarta tonight. Good night, guys. Tomorrow's Mazatlan.
Ziplining.
Mm-hmm.
Mazatlan.
So we gotta get a good night's sleep. Good morning. It's 8:00. We're in Mazatlan.
Okay, it's Wednesday, February 23. We are in Mazatlan. Right. This is we're just pulling into port. It's about 8:23 in the morning, and there's Maggie. I think that's where we're gonna pull in right behind the Holland America line.
Good morning. It's Wednesday, February 23 at 9 o'clock in the morning. We're going ziplining. That's right. And where are we? Chase, do you know where we are?
Mazatlan.
We just got to the port. They're not letting anyone out yet. Still tying the ship to the port.
It's off-spray time. Did you get your off-spray already? Because we're going ziplining.
Y si esa mujer fuera para mí, perdóname, te lo tenía que decir, tatura.
Made it into the bus. We're at the flying floor. There's our ship in the background. Woo! That was crazy.
Where's your seatbelt?
No seatbelt, Mazatlan bus.
Probably we'll have locker one, locker two. That's for Silver's family, okay? Say the stuff you think you might drop it or lose it in the street line. Because if something loose up there, adios.
Ready to go zipline? Our ziplining tour, having quesadillas, apple, water. Yeah, you guys have fun?
Apple is sweet. This one is the one we supposed to take for tequila. If you see tequila made by 100% proof. Blue agave is this one. This one have a 330 relatives. You probably wonder how much agave you need. You need 10 kilos for one bottle. So that tells you everything.
This is where they cook the agave to make the tequila.
Fill them up.
Back to the ship from the port. Goodbye, Mazatlan. Tomorrow, Cabo. What's up? So pretty.
Mississippi. Your favorite dessert? What is it?
Chocolate mountain cake.
I got two.
Apple pie and chocolate mountain cake also. And Sky, you always get your usual.
Thank you.
Dessert and coffee time. Our nightly ritual, ice cream before bedtime.
I'm thirsty.
Good morning. It's Thursday, February 24, 6:30 in the morning, and we've arrived in Cabo. We're gonna go down for our boat tour to the arches.
It's Daniel's 40th birthday. Yeah. Grandma and Grandpa dropped off some breakfast for Chase. It's 6 a.m. or so in the morning.
Yeah, early day.
February 24, 2022. And Dan's officially 40. Thank you. We're going to get ready and then head over to Cabo San Lucas.
Yeah, okay.
We're staging in Liquid Lounge for our early morning boat tour in Cabo, 6:45 a.m. And we made it to the water shuttle to take us to land.
We just arrived on the Cabo port. Dan's filling out the form and he's writing his age 40 for the first time. It's official.
Was looking forward to being important, but I'm not important yet.
Welcome, this is gonna be a 45 minute ride on this boat. The captain and the crew will give you a most special welcome, invite you to have a... We're gonna take it to the Arch of Cabo San Lucas, which is the most popular and representative landmark of Cabo. And on the way there, we're gonna see some other beautiful highlights. We invite you to enjoy the ride.
First beach, La Playa del Amor.
Lover's Beach. Right there. I'm so stupid. Will I know I've
made it then? It's so hard. Can we skip to the good part?
This is the arch, my friend. El arco. It is an arco of reformation.
Medina, the southern tip of the Baja Peninsula. This area is known as Lantern or Finisterra.
Enjoy the ride of the Pacific side of Cabo, mis amigos. Here we go.
I hope it's not far cut.
Look, you can see the ship through there.
I napped on campus and I smoked at dances, but it didn't feel so great.
I think it's vacation girl moment right now. And then we put a hat on Chase so he doesn't get stuck.
So can we skip to the good part?
Happy birthday, boy!
Happy birthday!
Thanks for taking us.
Just got off the boat tour. We're having brunch. Stacia's gonna have quesadilla. We'll have her ceviche. Chips and guac and salsa.
Things take time, mom and dad, they have a good life, but what am I gonna do with mine? These things take time, mom and dad, they have a good life, but what the hell am I gonna do with mine?
Are you okay?
Happy birthday, Daddy.
Thank you, Sky.
Can you give Daddy a kiss?
Made it to Cabo Wabo.
We are now walking back to the ship. There's my little girl. We're on the streets of Cabo San Lucas. Look at her hair.
Lover's Beach. You can see the Pacific Ocean on the other side, and then Cabo
Del Mar on this side.
We have connecting balconies with the kids' rooms. I was really dancing, but now I'm dancing. She's all over me. Now I'm dancing. Keep dancing, yeah. 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 Yeah, yeah, yeah. Beautiful.
Dinner on February 24th, formal night.
Happy birthday, boy! 40 years!
Thank you. Safe pass as usual.
No, I'm having a
birthday dinner, filet mignon for everybody. Jump for the kids. Oh yeah, you can put it down right here.
Do you feel 40?
My body feels like it's 50.
What?
But my mind thinks I'm 30.
I'm so in love with you. Whatever you want to do is all right with me. Barefoot on grass, listening to our favorite song.
Hi, it's still February 24th, Thursday, past 10 o'clock. We just picked up the kids from
Camp Ocean.
Camp Ocean. And we got ice cream and pizza. Late night snacks.
Folding towels.
Yes. I have a lot of towels.
Wait, medium and a washcloth.
A medium. I have two. I got mediums.
You got okay, a large, tiny, and medium.
Your
okay.
Okay.
And a washcloth.
And a washcloth. Okay, I have those.
Okay.
Friday, brunch time at the Vista restaurant. Dad got his steak and eggs. And mom got salmon bagel with veggies.
I got cheese grits.
Cheese grits. Huevos rancheros.
It is 12:41. The kids are just wrapping up at Camp Ocean in the morning. We're getting ready to go. We're packing up our clothes. Today's the last day. Gotta pack away all this craziness. are leaving the arcade to go to Sky Zone. Fun. Okay, let's go check out Sky Zone.
You got your piña colada. And Sky, you got your straw.
Edible
straw.
Yeah.
And there's mommy and daddy's piña colada.
Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3. Check. Okay. Mom got the frog legs for her appetizer. Yeah.
Oh. I can tell if your chocolate volcano or like melting chocolate is dormant or not.
How?
Just by touching it. See if it's gooey or not. Oh, there's Chase. Oh, he's coming out of nowhere.
Oh, you can write your card and pick it up. No?
Ready?
Daddy, look. Ahoy, you matey.
Ahoy, Chase. It's okay, baby.
Picked up the kids from Camp Ocean. Yay! Daddy and Mommy got treats also. Just in the atrium last night. Still pretty impressive. It is 7 a.m. Spent a whole week on the cruise with no Wi-Fi, no cell phone.
Luggage bag one available and ready for you out in our terminal.
Okay, Chase, is that your last ice cream cone on the Carnival ship? Okay, let's go, baby. Look, they netted off the pool. Goodbye, Deck 7.
Bye, Atrium.
Bye-bye, Atrium. Everyone's got ice cream in their hands, huh? Bye. Bye, thank you. And we're out. Zone 24. Got ours? Got everything?